In the time of the dreaming, there was an awakening. During the awakening, the perceivable world came about as conscious spirit. All creatures needed to be in harmony with each other. And living each day as the first day. When the spirit of the awakening occurred, a tremendous amount of energy transformed our place. Our creator beings spawned our land. Through legends told, passed down through storytelling from our ancestors and our elders today. They are still present today.